Hi, we're Palace and we're here talking to Milky. Well, we had a pretty good time in Melbourne and Brisbane already. First time there for me anyway. It was pretty cool. It was just amazing to be in the sun compared to like 0 degrees in the UK. But yeah, Sydney, we're looking forward to, we're going to do some touristy stuff tomorrow. We're going to go see Sydney Harbour Bridge, maybe walk to Bondi, that kind of stuff. Any builds, guys?
The Opera House.
The Opera House, yeah.
Yeah, touristy stuff. I think we got pretty lucky with the weather, didn't we? So yeah, outside stuff. Yeah,
just enjoying the sun before we head back to the cold of the Northern Hemisphere. Well, I think as it's our first time here, it's pretty special. There's a different energy for sure. And the shows we played in Melbourne and Brisbane were next level, kind of amazing. The crowds were insane. I think it's because it's the first time we've been here and it's the first time people are seeing us. It's like extra kind of amped energy. So I think it would just be super kind of energetic, emotional, all the emotions in one, basically, just like hitting you in the face.
Just kind of like we were with any songs, just they were written more kind of in the studio and less like jamming in the studio, so it took a bit of time to figure out some parts, but it's just much the same really.
Yeah, we just play the songs as they come out. It's kind of not that different really.
Yeah, we do get surprised by that sometimes. Yeah, some which you think are less obvious sort of album tracks people really seem to pick up on. I don't know, can you think of any in particular? It definitely happens.
I think it's more like, it's more the old ones, like really early old ones that are really obscure that we decided to throw back in to the set just because they're fun to play and people just kind of go nuts with them, maybe because we don't play them very often. It's the old ones, I reckon. I mean, it's kind of everything, really. It's almost the reason why we do it and why we love doing it. It's just a different thing altogether when you're playing something that's born out of your brain and your soul that you're kind of putting out there and people are responding to it in the way they do. It's kind of like nothing else. And especially when you're doing it with your mates and just, it's just so special, and we're really, really appreciative to be able to do it. I mean, the whole COVID thing just really sort of made it even more obvious how important it is for us and for audiences as well. I think people really crave it. But yeah, it's amazing. It's an amazing feeling to be playing live shows. So yeah, we're just really grateful that we get to do it.
I really like playing Shoals. It's just, we open the set with it and it, you know, well, as the song goes, it starts quiet and then just gets really heavy, and it kind of, it's a really nice way to announce the set, and also just playing wise, it kind of gets you in the groove quite nicely without starting too hectic.
What do you reckon?
I think I like Gravity and Fade are quite fun to play. They're a bit different, they bring something different to the set. Fade's quite fun because we get to rock out on stage a bit, and Gravity's it's just a bit different textures and things, so it's like a nice change in the set to play. I like, yeah.
Me, it's probably So Long Forever. I like that one, it's cool. We've been in the studio already a couple of weeks ago, recording some new stuff, so there will be some new music at some point, not sure when, but definitely will be. We're really excited with the stuff that we've heard, it's sounding really cool. And hopefully just lots more touring, festivals, the usual, more of the same, looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Jeff Buckley, but that might be difficult.
There's a riot going on. Sly Stone.
Mad Max.
Yes.
You don't want to know.
Yeah. Just mainly, this is awesome. It's kind of simple.
Don't fuck up.
Yeah.
Yeah, what comes next?
Yeah. What song is it?
Prodigy, probably.
Interesting.
Yeah, I remember seeing, it's one of the first big festivals I went to. It was in Portugal, and it was just insane. Yeah.
Yes. Unexpected.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, Red Rocks.
Brisbane.
I think you should own it, but some people might find it embarrassing.
Give us an example.
ZZ Top.
The Stones. I don't know. It seems kind of obvious, but
Keep on Trucking.